Guardians of the Galaxy. I think it's probably the preview. It opens next Friday or something like that. But we made it.
So excited.
There's the back of the Nova Corp ship.
Thankfully, we didn't have to wait over there. But it's still like a 30-minute wait, which not too bad. Wonders of... Oh my God, it's cold. Yeah. Holy cow. What's cool is it says there's a 30-minute that it loop that it does. Oh, look, there goes Dustin.
Okay, so initial impression after Guardians, it was amazing. It was so cool. Lobo couldn't follow the story too much because it was kind of all over the place with the rotating and stuff, but it was really cool. All
right, we went to the Polite Pig.
Got some food. Lobo got sweet tea chicken. Shay got a sandwich over there. Mom got a wrap.
Looking good.
We're at the Animal Kingdom today. I ran into a special friend. Alright, so we came to Centuri's Cantina. And we got some cheeseburger pies. Mmm. Mom got cheeseburger pies. She got quesadilla.
Alright, we're finishing up the day at Magic Kingdom. I've been here a while. It's the first time I'm filming anything, but how pretty the castle is. Just walking down. Got Shay and my mom is behind me. There we go, baby.
See all these people waiting, holy cow.
Today's adventure, if you know, Hollywood Studios Day. First ride, Star Tours. Baytown, 25 minutes. Let's see.
Stopped and got something to eat. ABC Commissary. Got that buffalo chicken. Oh, no, buffalo grilled cheese. Fries. Lobo got some tacos and rice and beans over there. Shay, my mom got a chicken sandwich.
We have made it to the Epcot. You see Shay, my mom back there. Lobo coming up on the side. Well, we came to Epcot. Going to ride a few rides. Eat. It's amazing. Well, we made it to LA. We're walking around right now. We made it to the observatory. Shay and my mom are back there. Over to my right, over in that direction, is the Hollywood sign. But right now, we're just kind of walking around, going up to the observatory. See what's going on over there?
There's the observatory, right there. There's people sword fighting out front for a reason.
But there it is. There's the Hollywood sign over there.
Concert going on down there.
All right, I don't know if you can hear me, but we made it. We made it downtown Disney. When I go to the store over there, Star Wars train folks here, live musicians over there.
So let's go check out the train.
So we came to Black House, get some shakes. You can see some of the shakes they have over there. We got the Blackout, Cookie Cream Supreme, and then Black Cherry.
Pretty nice out of mind.
We love it.
Shay and my mom are over there.
Oh yeah.
Then I got a new necklace with my Simba over here.
All right, and here's one. This is the Fort Cookies and Cream. Shay got the Treasure Brooklyn one, and I got the regular shake over there. These are freaking huge. They give you a nice little like tray thing, which is nice.
All right, so we have made it to Jurassic Park. I'm just kidding. We're at Disneyland right now. Well, we're in the parking deck right now. Or the tram right here. Waiting on that. Otherwise, I wouldn't know how to get there. So, wait,
Shay and my mom over there. Chilling. Got Lobo. Looking forward to her Disneyland ears.
She was going to be twinsies and wear the sweater with him, but she decided she didn't want to. She wanted to wear her Chewy we made for her home shirt. Yeah, there we go.
So, those are the ones Sam had made for us. For Disney World,
They was gonna wear it at Disneyland for some reason. Shame.
Some beignets. They look delicious.
Huh? Hey, picture? Everybody got a... mint julep. What is it again?
Passion fruit.
Passion fruit, mint, and julep. So, it's good.
White
thread, the evil queen, she comes to the cozy cottage off of my right hand side, where she now resides with a seven dwarfs. And if you listen closely,
you might be able to
hear them whistle while they work.
Currently, we're standing in line,
or not standing in line, but we're just standing and
waiting for
them.
I guess.
That's your courage start.
Becky with her little flashy light going off to the music. She seems to be the only one with the necklace.
What? Here we are, waiting. Starts at 8:45. Not quite there yet, but we're close.
So we're just walking through, and this looks really cool. Seconds ago, it was doing like a hyperspace type effect. Now it's not, but it was a second ago.
All right. Today's adventure is California adventure. Get to ride Guardians. Excited about that. Hopefully, it don't break down like Space Mountain did. But about to enter. Go have some fun.
Here we are. Made it in.
Behind me, all of us made it. Mom's right there. Lobo's right there.
Here we go.
He and I have acquired the Eye Vagimoto. It's really cool. It's like a little slipper. You can put the drink up in here. You got like a little, hold on, there we go. Got like a little straw area. There we go, it comes up like that. You can put some in here. It does light up. It's got like a little light right there. See, it turns on. Shay's got his back there, looking all fresh and dapper. But yeah, pretty cool. I was worried I wasn't going to be able to get one.
Now we're standing in line for Tower of Terror. Not Tower of Terror, Guardians of the Galaxy.
My mom's super excited about it.
It's kind of cool. So we rode Cosmic Rewind the other day, and then we traveled across the country and riding Guardians again. Let's keep it. And then we're going to travel across the country again, hopefully, and ride it again on Sunday. But we'll see. Lobo's going to get up to do it.
All right. See you later.
We did it. This is my score. Lobo's score. Shay's score. And Mom's score.
I can't realize.
Yeah.
And Lobo, she says she's going to beat me in every scenario possible.
She did not.
All right, so we got our pretzel, we got our sandwich. Mom got another sandwich over there. Shake out some stuff. It looks pretty good.
Like the queen over here at the Cozy Cone Motel. Just taking a picture of the people. Pretty cool. Now you can go. Good beer.
We're sitting over here. Lilo's getting some snacks from the Cozy Cone places over here.
Mr. Mater pulled up. Cool.
And it's starting to turn the lights on right now. It's pretty cool.
A good beach.
Oh, yeah, the left. time they knocked it out of the park. They definitely knocked it out of the park.
Yeah. They got a big bear over here.
Big old bear. That ain't just a baby. That's a big old bear.
All right.
You can just actually sort of see 3D.
I have the eye.
And it
kind of see cheese. And, oh, it's right here.
Oh, good.
See this grapes, cheese. Rainbow field shortbread cookie, rainbow crispy, triple chocolate cheesecake, blue raspberry bundt cake. All right here. Looking good.
It's our dessert party. Seated in our little seat right here.
It's
gonna be a nice little view.
I love over here. Shave over there. Mom up beside of me.
Got a nice little view.
My name is Doug. I just met you and I love you. Squirrel!
So we came out to the Malibu Pier, grabbed some grub. Mom got some hummus over here. My boy got quesadilla, I think. A little overcast, but still, gotta go. My boy got her some cake, chocolate fried cake with some salted caramel ice cream, and I got some cookie butter ice cream. All right, we made it over to the pier. About to walk on it and check it out. We came to In-N-Out, no trip, it's complete. LA or Cali without In-N-Out burgers. So
here we go.
I'm gonna go get some.
All right, so we got our food. Double double.
Oh man.
See? Double double.
Got animal style boiled done fries. And they got some over there too.
That's well been.